Hey guys, it's your boy Adhesive Club 44 slash Setting Code, and today, you know, we're here, we're playing Outlast 2 again, and, yeah. So, where we last left off, we were kind of stuck on a part, and, yeah.
Is it better now? Are you going to answer my question or not, baby?
Okay.
Is it? Yes, mother.
Okay, so I legit have forgot how to play this game. Okay, there you go. Alright.
So this says you're not streaming.
I am.
Doesn't say you are, dude.
Just wait a few seconds. Okay.
No, I'm not. Chill out. I'm talking to you.
No. Yo, this is why I stopped playing this game.
You're rude to me. I am not rude to you. You're more rude to me than I am to you.
Yeah, that's right. I wish this could tell me how to do it, bruh. I swear to God, watch it be like
this. Did the previous Outlast tell you how to do it?
Previous Outlast has nothing to do with this game.
Oh, he did? Yo, Joshua, when did you meet Carissa's dad?
Today.
How was it?
It was awkward, bro. I thought he was taller.
Yeah, I did too, man.
Yeah.
I'm not talking shit.
Michael?
Dude, it says it's a broadcast.
Oh, more! Oh, more lines left!
Do you hear him, baby?
It scared me, bro.
Oh, you can hear me in the stream, dude. I'm so sorry.
Are you serious?
Yes!
Are you serious?
I'm so sorry, viewers of Joshua, but I am not gone. God.
Frankie got me triggered now. Don't mind that, we'll count that as bloopers, guys. Oh my god. Where the heck is this girl? Oh. Here we go. It's time to break some ankles. Let her come over here. Come on, come on. Oh! Oh god, she's running fast! Oh! Where? Right there! Right there! Go! 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 Yes! 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 What are you laughing at? Dude, that scared the crap out of me and I finally passed it. What? I hear. My glasses. Jinkies. Oh!
Jesus! Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Well, that's not creepy. Bro, oh my god, Frankie. Dude, are you scared?
What was it?
I got hiding. Oh my. Frankie, it's lit. I don't care. Okay. I can hear through walls?
I will turn into thee. Turn thou into us, and we shall return.
Oh, I'm going into the freaking beds. Look at that, bro. Oh, my battery. It died. No, that was me. Who did it? I swear to God, if someone disappears, bro. Yeah. Oh no, she's gone. Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm an idiot. I thought I was gonna go through the window. Close the door and lock it. Yes. Yeah, get me. Okay, high rate. Ulta peak. Is it weird that he's just staring at me? See what? Congratulations! Imagine it. No, please.
Sir, heard his fate. That throne is from generation to generation.
No! No! Please! Close the window, bro. I'm out of here, bro. Oh, I think he's gone. Hold up. Dude. Oh, there you go. No! I have no batteries. Gonna real quick, search the area. Dude, I have to. I have no batteries. Yeah, okay. Because he is. No clue. Okay. I have like an inch of battery left. Dude, I have no idea.
Generation to generation. You are
this. Oh, so I guess when my battery dies, I'm still able to use it, the night vision, but it does nothing. Like you. Like it's low, like I can barely see, but it's still activated. No! God dang it, no! You did it again! Where's it? Where is it? This is a big problem. What is wrong? Oh. Oh God! Wait, he was staring at me for. No! Whoa!
Daddy, help! Fire! God, the lamp's still there. Please! Daddy, oh God!
What
was
that? Daddy, help! Oh, howdy! Screw that! What was that? Screw that. I'm outie. I don't know.
You know I'm not fit. God say it on Moses. I am, and that's all there is.
What is this? Oh.
We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope for
me. Yes, I'm actually making it somewhere. Let's go.
Be like God.
Oh. Oh, Lynn? It's my girlfriend. That's my... Bro, open the door. That's my girl, bro. You're ugly. I gotta save my girl.
God's truth is here now. Come to reckon. I'm ready. God, I lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth.
Can I climb over, bro?
Pray with me, children.
Oh my God, they're so annoying. Oh. Oh, you're recording your Outlast? I mean, your thingy. Your Blizzard Mountain. What? I got a key. Oh, it's for this dude? Wait. What?
Shit.
Oh, battery! Bro, how do I make it through there? I forgot how... Oh, well, I'm an idiot. Hey, help me. Oh, jeez! From the door! Bandages? Bar roast. A battery, I'll take it. Oh, I don't care.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Right there. We have to run.
There. All right.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here.
Got an achievement. I found my girlfriend. That was easy. Helicopter, but yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh God.
Oh, what is it?
Are you pregnant? You pregnant?
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Don't know.
I have to stop. I need. Oh God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
You were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here.
Sorry, guys. Are you talking to me? I don't see anything.
We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
You're just gonna have to cut that part out.
I can't talk about
it. I just said, oh.
Don't ask me. This evening, after all these years, coming. After all, they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day,
it's okay.
From the outside world, brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time.
Come on, Lynn, we're getting out of here.
What?
I performed this examination myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here. I'm pregnant.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now.
father and children.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Oh!
Stay back!
We'll be gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God wants the child. Get off me! You motherfuckers! Get off me! Leave her alone!
Fuck you! What the heck was that?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
No! For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Okay, well, that was not weird at all. Oh, jeez. So dark.
Oh shit, Lynn! Oh god, Lynn!
Oh, I can't walk.
Jesus God! The fuck, were they?
Bro, I can't walk.
Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Oh. Oh!
Of our
what the? Hi, teddy bear.
Huh.
Bro! Excuse me, desk.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. And Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade.
That looks so funny.
I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Whoa! Whoa! Yo. Whoa! Yes, battery. Give me that. What the heck? I can't see. High school. There's the gate. What do I do? Oh. Oh!
Find you out here. Come on.
Who
nice
are you?
Guy.
My name's Ethan.
But I mean,
I found a nice guy.
Are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn, Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
He said my grandson. Baby he put in her was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
I found a nice dude. He's nice. He's not gonna kill me.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on.
Oh, God, I feel so bad. What?
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down to Ruth's cell. Not bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up.
Thank you.
It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe.
Oh.
You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Oh, yes.
Please, Blake.
Who's coming? Oh, jeez.
Get away! Run!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Nah questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic. God!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Yes. Please just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God, don't hear death.
Jeez!
Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed. I mean, at least we finally beat the part. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. And like and subscribe. Deuces.